Whoa.
Block the way! Give me time to get loose!
Get out of my way!
Hot. Stay there.
Whoa. I should be cautious around here.
Hang on.
You die.
Monster will flee Memphis.
Prosperity for all? Bah! It is prosperity only for the rich.
Corrupt Nomarch's hands. Food that belongs to our goddamned families. They steal the grain from our own...
Thank you. and safer. The increased security is a result of our lady's selfless generosity. She has worked tirelessly to provide a safer home for all of us. Who is there to Fayud is the happy recipient of the best in Greek culture. And it's thanks to our honorable lady. We are all happy.
The edge.
Hey, what?
Alarm! Alarm!
Have a key. Same as the first. How many of the Phylakes have this?
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh. goal.
Why are you hiding amongst these ruins?
A Medjay. The gods show mercy at last. My name is Rai, and this is what's left of my family. Bandits chased us from our farms. We have nowhere else to go.
We have nothing of value, yet they've pursued us for days across this wasteland.
I've seen many bandits. They are cynical and callous.
They killed so many. My father, my son. Those here are all who remain of our village. The bandits will come again to finish us. Stand with us, Medjay. Help us get vengeance at least.
Vengeance is my creed. I will help you. Tell me your plan.
There's a cliff not far from here. From there we'll be able to see the whole area and plan our defense. Let's go. This wasteland is perilous. If it's not bandits, it's hyenas or some other beast. Thank Ra, my father taught me how to use a bow.
That is a nice weapon. It has an unusual make.
When my father gave it to me, it was taller than me by three hands. Boys teased me without mercy. Now it's a sadness to me. It only reminds me of him.
Thank you.
of the entrance. There are markings on the wall.
I saw. There is a symbol of Horus, but it is changed slightly.
They look ancient. What is this place?
You are fast along the rocks, Rai.
I know these caverns. They are a natural temple. What is that necklace you wear?
An old eagle skull.
I hope it brings us luck. Gods, it's beautiful. I could stay here for hours.
My son, you wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. Your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
To find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too, and I'll find my place.
And you will have them. That is Horus, the Falcon, the Great Black One, God of the Sky. The Sun is his right eye, and the Moon is his left eye. Forever he flies across the heavens, making night and day.
The Eye of Horus is what the Medjay wear?
Yes, Remu.
And the Pharaoh is Horus, right?
Yes, my son. The Pharaoh. That is Horus, the Falcon, the Great Black One, God of the Sky. The Sun is his right eye, and the Moon is his left eye. Forever he flies across the heavens, making night and day.
The Eye of Horus is what the Medjay wear?
Yes, Remu.
And the Pharaoh is Horus, right?
Yes, my son. The Pharaoh is Horus in life, and Osiris in death. That is why the Pharaoh rules not only Egypt, but the whole world. Only a true Pharaoh, though.
Okay. Enough of the view. We have to plan. Wherever the bandits come from, my brothers will be ready for them in the ruins. I'll stay up here and keep watch. When they show, I'll give a signal. Then I'll attack from behind.
I mean no disrespect, Rai. But you are not soldiers. These bandits are killers. Your farmer friends may not walk away from this fight.
I know, Bayek. I'm scared out of my mind. If your family died in your arms, you would understand. I cannot walk away now.
Believe me, I do understand. And I will fight with you. For now, I will head back to the others.
You should hurry. It's a long way back down the mountain. Ah! Bayek! What? You are no evil! Are you all right? That was crazy, but amazing!
With you, we have a chance. These bandits are demons. But whether we live or die, I am thankful for your
help. Medjay, you've returned!
Yes, your sister is staying on the cliff. She will signal when the bandits approach. These ruins are narrow. It could be worthwhile setting traps. Fire and oil, perhaps. Do you have supplies?
Fire, a fine idea. Yes, we do. They're nearby.
Good. Head up to that roof and keep watch. I will join you soon. I could use the oil jars to set traps for the bandits. Either way, I should speak to Rai's brother again when I am ready.
Medjay, we cannot thank you enough for your help. You are sent from the gods. I was sure we were going to die, but now I... Medjay, we cannot thank you enough for your help. You are sent from the gods. I was sure we were going to die, but now I have hope.
I am ready.
Then we wait and pray. The bandits are here!
It's right here.
Hey!
Die, Gah! We see you, nice. Think you can hide from us?
Where's the woman? Hand over the bow, maybe we'll let you live. Or maybe not.
We did it!
But there are more of them out there. and they will return. They were after Father's bow.
What? All this just for an old bow? Gods, why? It doesn't make sense. I would have given it to them.
Maybe we still can.
They would have killed you anyway. There is only one way to stop men like this. I have to hunt down their leader.
I saw them come in from the southeast. They could be camping in the foothills nearby.
And that is where I will begin my search.
Bayek, before you go, please, take the bow. We'll be safer if you have it. It was damaged in the fighting, and it only brings me sadness now anyway.
I'm sure it still has some power. You honor me, Rai. The bow is Egyptian, but older than anything I have seen. It is deceptively light, and the balance is perfect. The limbs are made partly of a strange black stone. It is familiar. I will look into it after I've dealt with this murderous leader.
Thank you. Medjay!
Whoa.
Die then!
A letter from the bandit leader. He's collecting ancient weapons. He wanted this boss so badly he killed for it. But why? He is not here. They have a new hideout in a nearby tomb. They think themselves un...
What's the meaning of this? Monster will flee Memphis.
Clear the way!
You there!
No. Stop!
Blame yourself!
I must be careful now.
Hey! Eat this!
place. This is ancient. There is something unusual about the stone one. Markings are similar to those on Rai's bow.
Stone. Great godly rock. I knew there was ancient treasure in these mountains, but this, I've never seen nothing like it. This is the domain of the gods themselves. We could sell it all back in Crocodilopolis and never return to this wasteland with a whole tomb full of blackstone.